in the events of the Bible, there were way more copies of the biblical manuscripts with remarkable consistency between them than any other ancient work ever written. Listen to this, the New Testament has over 5,800 complete or fragmented Greek manuscripts, 10,000 Latin manuscripts, and 9,300 manuscripts in various other ancient languages. Incredible consistency, all telling the same story. The Bible was written by people who were actually eyewitnesses. They were recording events that they were actually at, that they saw, that they experienced. It wasn't just hearsay. And many of those people didn't just write, but they were persecuted or martyred, which is killed for what you believe. But they never changed their mind.